O'Brien, is that you? Okay, you were saying?
Yes! Yeah, it's O'Brien. You still have one of our radios. Good. Okay, look. I'm gonna try and help you. Find out about the woman.
Sarah Whitaker. I put her on your chopper that night.
Yeah, I know. Okay, but first, you gotta do something for me.
Wait, what? You need something from me?
Look, there's a digital display on your radio. I'm going to send you a coded message. Coordinates. Meet me at that location.
O'Brien, what the hell is this all about?
Just meet me there. There will be Nero soldiers all around me like before. Don't let them see you. O'Brien out.
Deke, this is Tucker. You out there?
Tuck, yeah, I'm here, and I'm guessing you got another job for me. So, okay, I'll stop by. Deacon out. Sherman's camp. Getting close. Fix this. That'll hold. That's right. I gotta finish burning out this infestation zone. Later, finish burning out these nests. Okay. Scrap.
Down you go!
Bam! There we go. More bounties. Is it? God damn it.
Here's another nest. Yeah, let's burn it up.
Here it is.
I smell it. Gotta be getting close. Visitor center. Gotta find a way inside.
finished. Should be less freaks around here now.
Door's locked. Fuel can. Needed this. Good. Yeah. escape. Down here. Not much left. This place has been picked over clean. Liston knife. This is it. Gotta get it back to Addy.
Addy, I got that knife you were looking for.
Thank you, Deacon. You have no idea how badly we need this.
No problem. Glad to help.
All right, open up.
What can I get for you?
How's it going, Zanny?
Fill her up. See ya.
Hey, see ya, Deke. Something? What do you want?
Good to see you, Deacon.
What?
Hey, Alka. Just seeing what you got.
Thanks. Here. Good as new. This will do you good out there. Yeah, all right. I'll be here. I'll see you later, man.
Hey, how's it going?
Hey, Zanny.
Yeah?
Deke, we got a problem.
Yeah, Tuck. What's up?
You remember Alkai said that Rippers were spotted. Heading our way?
Yeah, I remember. He said he didn't try to stop them.
Well, we've seen him scouting the hot springs. A couple of men followed him back to their camp, in the cliffs south of the Twin Craters.
Goddamn Rippers. Don't worry about it. I'll take care of him. I got a score to settle.
A score? What are you talking about?
God, never mind. Tucker, you there? You don't gotta worry about that River camp no more. I took care of him, every last one of them.
Nice job. Sounds like you did have a score to settle. Alkai said there's rumors going around that the Rippers are after the Micro Boys.
Let's just say they fucked with the wrong guy, Deacon out.
Yeah.
One of the camps can use this.
Open the gate.
Deacon!
Oh, I got some gas here. There you go. Needs a tune-up.
Check back.
See ya.
Yeah?
Hey, how you been?
What?
Hey, Alkai.
Looking for anything in particular? What else can I do for you? Here you go. Good piece. Should help out in the shit. Yeah, all right. I'll be here. Come back whenever you need something.
Get. What can I get for you?
Work. Hey, Zanny.
Hey, get off your ass and get back to work.
Go! Open up!
Open up!
Can I help you?
Nope.
Hey. Hey, I gotta ask you. I heard you riding in last night with Ricky and, who's that guy?
Boozer. His name is William, or Bell. I've always just called him Boozer. Don't ask why.
Is he gonna be okay? I stopped by to say hi to Addie. He didn't look so good.
Yeah, he's gonna be fine as soon as he's patched up. We're riding north, you got that? So just drop it, okay?
Right. See ya.
Hello.
Hey.
Okay, good.
That's all I got today.
Ah, okay. Okay, see ya.
Hey.
Oh. Here's that knife you were looking for.
Thank you so much.
Yeah, no problem.
I'm not looking to start shit today.
Start with this thing.
Hey.
No idea how to fix it.
You go through a lot of this shit, yeah? Okay. Later. Oh, it's you.
Think we can try planting this here? The tobacco?
Okay, this has got to be it. Lisa, I'm coming for you. She's got to be out here somewhere. Where the hell are you? Nest. Whew. Gotta be right around here.
fast. Burn it down. All right. Where are you, kid? You gotta be around here somewhere. Ooh, I smell a nest. Gotta be right here. Gotta be close to a nest. Whew, I can smell it. Another nest. Let's go. Yeah.
alarm. Cut it.
She's not here. Where are you, Lisa?
Thanks.
Shit, that's right. I gotta finish burning out these nests.
That did it.
That should do it. Female-sized boots. Lisa's? That could be hers. Tracks lead down this road. smell it. Gotta be getting close. Nest. Gotta be right around here. There's another one. Time to burn.
Yeah. Thank you.
Lisa.
God damn it, where are you at? Oh, you gotta be here somewhere. This way. She's gotta be this way. Is this Lisa's handwriting? I want to forget. That sounds like something she would write.
Something's moving. Men coming.
What?
Come on out.
Pete, hold up. Move it.
Oh, no, no, no.
Move it back.
All right, I'm here.
Jesus, don't sneak up on me like that.
Did you find anything out about Sarah, about the woman that I put on your chopper?
Nothing.
Nothing?
Hey, wait, it's gonna take some time, okay? I'm risking my neck here. If anyone back at HQ finds out, those guys with the guns over there,
they'll follow orders without question. You're all on the same team, O'Brien.
Just looks that way. Look, I don't have time to explain it right now, but it's why I need your help.
My help?
Look, just take it. It's a wavelength recorder and some GPS trackers. I just need you to... We're out of time. Look, I don't even know your name.
Deacon St. John. Well,
look, Deacon St. John, if you want me to risk my neck helping you find whatever her name, Sarah, then yeah, I'm gonna need you to do something for me. Okay. Keep the radio close. I'll contact you in a couple of minutes.
You don't even know my name? Well, you're gonna know it before we're done, O'Brien. And keep the radio close. It's been right here the whole time, you son of a bitch. Jesus Christ, how long do I have to wait now?
Hello? You there, Deacon?
Yeah, I'm here. Now, what's this all about? What do you want?
All right, I put a blocker on this channel. It's secure.
What do you want?
I've sent a series of coordinates to your radio. I need you to go to those locations.
What? Why?
Just listen to me. There are several Nero task groups doing work in the field. I need to know what they're doing.
Then why don't you ask them?
I can't. Look, I said it's a long story, and I don't have time to get into it right now. Let's just say the men above me, way above me, are running a lot of field missions, all separate from each other. Nobody knows what anyone else is doing.
So the world ends and you assholes carry on like nothing's changed. Where?
I sent you the coordinates.
Okay, Jesus, O'Brien. All right, I will see what I can do.
Just get to as many of them as you can. There are active LZs, landing sites, sample drop-off locations.
Yeah, I got it, but you better have something for me, O'Brien.
Yeah, I got it too. Hold on.
Brian! Yeah, I'm here. What do you,
One of our helos is heading towards your position now. You have to follow it.
Follow it? Why?
Just go! Don't lose it.
Jesus, okay. All right. O'Brien, why am I out here in the shit chasing choppers down for you?
Their destination's classified. I'm locked out of their files, so I can't give you the coordinates to their LZ. You have to follow them in.
Jesus, don't you guys have spy satellites? Shit like that?
Not that I have access to, no. I told you.
Locked out. Yeah, I heard you.
Don't lose them.
O'Brien, they're landing.
Their coordinates now via your radio. You better go in on foot.
On foot?
Remember, you can't let them see you.
O'Brien, I'm here. What do you want me to do?
Each of these research units have a science guy, like me, guarded by a bunch of goons. I need you to get close to the researcher. The wavelength recorder is set to the channel we use to record data. You record everything they're doing.
Okay, so you want me to sneak into an LZ filled with heavily armed Kevlar-wearing soldiers who shoot on sight so that you can spy on some asshole wearing a pocket protector?
Pocket protector? Really? I'm a fucking PhD, asshole.
That really stands for piled high indeed.
Yeah, I hear you.
You still have the tracking devices I gave you?
Oh, I was gonna sell them, but most of us don't have access to shit like, you know, satellites.
Place one of them on their helo. Almost all of these filed missions include stops that aren't on the books. I want to find out where they're going next.
Yeah, the sun's going down.
looks like a lot of freaks around the grotto.
Yeah, I don't think I've ever seen so many.
While it was still alive.
They're not my boys. What do you care? Aren't you a... What do you guys like to call yourselves? Drifters? Don't you kill the infected for money or whatever shit you barter with?
Yeah, I kill freaks, but I don't carve them open while they're still alive and listen to them scream.
Did you get my data?
Yeah, I got your data.
Okay, I'm uploading it now. I'll be in touch. O'Brien out.
Brian? O'Brien! God damn it, he did it again. O'Brien, talk to me. Ah, shit, you better be in touch, O'Brien. Camp full of squatters. You're the assholes who tried to ambush me.
This is Radio Free Oregon. The truth shall set you free. It's with a heavy heart that I report 6 deaths and 2 injuries from my camp this week. Not from the usual shit. No. It was those damn black choppers. Let me tell you, everything I've been warning you about is absolutely coming true. Heard those choppers touch down and wiped out an entire group of men and women who were screaming and begging for mercy. Citizens of this country. And they cut them down. My men returned fire, but... Shit! This won't be the last we hear of them either. They're hunting us down. Those of us who dared to survive and mess with their... plans. They're killing us off so they can finally emerge from their gopher holes. Stay vigilant, people, and keep your eyes on the sky. This is Mark Copeland for Radio Free Oregon. Don't believe the lies.